All right, what's up, guys? So it ends in like 70 days. I am going to try to run through the entire season. So yeah, this is gonna be fun.
And in the last city, as Mithras would say,
oh.
The light provides.
My dad,
the guardians
saint.
Gave their treasures to those in need. Our people were being cared for. And Mithras could take time to study the secrets of the reliquaries. He said they were connected by threads he alone could perceive. And that they whispered to him. He performed a conversion. He claimed from them a mass of primal darkness. He distilled it, transformed its terrifying energy.
Miti.
Into
Osiris, my other dad.
More agreeable state. And Osiris.
Both my dad in the
my
same
Phoenix,
room.
Who broke time itself. Bring me to his side, awoke. As he recovered, Osiris would tell us how the energy opened his mind. Let him remember Sabathun's thoughts and fears as if they were his own. He would tell us of a power she knew of, a secret hidden away on Neptune. Yes, he would explain all of it.
My dad.
But when he first opened his eyes,
yeah,
his
on.
Words were only Saint, my
hey,
love.
No.
That
no.
was all.
No, okay.
And that was enough.
I have to disown my dad's now. We're back to Zavala, who we never listened to. I didn't need that. I have to disown my dads now. Thanks, Bungie.
Getting additional gaming.
Vanguard. Oh shit. What treasure? I sorry, I wasn't reading it. I was probably supposed to read that.
I haven't played this game in fucking forever.
Hey, yo, what? Couch nap. I'ma have to buy that. We knew more about the stars than the sea. That's sad. That's cool. Take a seat. Go to the helm. Hang on, what mission is it? Is it donation test in the courtyard? Okay. One treasure donation. Oh, I... No, fuck you.
Yes. Thank you.
That
thank
shit you. To...
Name Guardian.
Yeah, I need to go do that shit for this shit.
Hi again, Guardian.
Fuck you, bitch. I'm joking. I meant to say that. You're a good person. I'm not.
Message for Xur. What Xur?
Message for Xur. What the fuck is Xur? Who dat? You come to who dat? Who's Xur? I don't know who Xur is. Pay tomorrow. Hell yeah. I'm in, guys. We'll be fighting everything. Cool. Teamwork, guys.
The captain of that vessel has been spotted on the top deck. I suggest bypassing them.
Oh, fuck do
you
I?
You got a lot to learn, crab cakes. The Guardian don't run from a fight.
Yeah, we walk into it slowly. God, you can just keep shooting. Jesus Christ, we're just getting annihilated over there. Actually, yeah, I think I am fine with just doing this.
you're inside, head to the captain's quarters. In my experience, they keep the choice cuts for themselves. Then it is no surprise your crew was so eager to work for the Guardian.
Our Elixni friends won't like it, but we should blow up those ether tanks.
Your crewmates lend their ferocity and their blades.
Got the goods, Guardian. Time to blow this rickety barge.
Use the scorch cannons to break their shield generators.
That vandal could shoot the wings off a gnat.
Thank you.
just the small matter of a large army on deck.
This crew is caught between your light and Aramis's wrath. They will not relent.
I'm sure Mithrad and Ido have been most helpful.
The House of Light are citizens of the last city now. It is our duty to assist.
When Osiris was possessed by Sabazon, the Elitsni Quarter did not yet exist. He will have much to learn once he awakens.
Alright, unfortunately that's it for today. So I have to go to work tomorrow, and I'm not getting out of it, unfortunately. Trust me, right. But we will totally look at the triumph. Honestly, I'm half tempted to just grind those out. I gotta find out where the fuck to get those. Thanks, game. Shit. Why do I have Titan pick? Alright, fortunately I do have to hop off, so... Till next time.